Not long ago, I was standing by a museum. There's a picture of a man there, 150 pounds. And it gives the analysis of the chemicals of his body. He is worth 84 cents. That's all a 150-pound man's worth is 84 cents. But he'll be sure to put a $10 hat on that 84 cents and think he's something big. That's right. A woman will wrap that 84 cents up in a $100 fur coat and won't speak to half her neighbors. What's the matter? The love of God sent you somewhere. That's right. What is it? It's still 84 cents. You'll take care of that, all right. But that soul's worth 10,000 worlds. You'll let anything be poked down it. That's right. That's the truth.